FOX35.com.
Congressman John Mica is announcing a new project that he hopes will bring better service and more jobs to Central Florida. Mica says the city of Sanford is getting $750,000 to build new access roads to the Amtrak AutoTrain Station. The first work you'll notice will be along Persimmon Avenue, just west of State Road 46. Workers will widen it to three lanes. They'll also install new signs and turn signals.